If you're getting connection failed error on Genshin Impact, then we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end and learn how to solve it. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home of all tech solutions. Connection issues are pretty common for online games. When you face a connection failed error on Genshin Impact, simply follow as shown here to fix it. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you are facing any issues while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. The first thing you need to do is check whether there is any server issue. The best way to check it is visiting the Down Detector website and check the Genshin Impact servers. We have also provided a link in the description that will directly bring you here. You can also check Genshin Impact's social handles for any news related to server issues. If you have friends that play it, check with them if they are also facing the same problem. If you find that the servers are down, then all you can do is wait for the devs to fix it first. Method 2. The next thing you need to do is check your internet connection. As Genshin Impact is a multiplayer game, it is highly dependent on a good internet connection. Check the internet speed by visiting speedtest.net and see if your internet is fast and stable enough. Next, you can try shutting down your router and turning it on after a few minutes. Also, try to bring the router closer to the device for better connection. You can also try connecting with an Ethernet cable if you're already not doing that. Also, make sure that multiple devices are not connected to the Wi-Fi you are using. Otherwise, it would split the bandwidth and lead to connection issues. Method 3. Another thing you can do is close any unnecessary processes running in the background that may be eating up your bandwidth, like Steam updating another game. Right-click on the task bar and select Task Manager. Click on the Processes tab and check the Network section to locate apps or services eating up the bandwidth. Right-click on such processes and select End Task. Method 4. The next thing you can do is flush the DNS. Type command prompt in the search bar and run it as administrator. Type ipconfig /flushdns and press enter. Wait for the process to finish and restart your PC. Method 5. The next thing you can try is changing the DNS server. Press Windows+R keys to open run. Type ncpa.cpl and press enter to open network connections window. Right-click on the internet adapter you are using. For example, right-click on Ethernet if you are using Ethernet. Select the Properties option. Next, double-click on the Internet Protocol version 4 option. Select the Use the following DNS server addresses option. Enter 8.8.8.8 in the Preferred DNS Server section and then enter 8.8.4.4 in the Alternate DNS Server section. Click on OK to save the changes. If it doesn't work, then change the preferred DNS to 1.1.1.1 and alternate DNS to 1.0.0.1, which is Cloudflare's DNS. Method 6. The next thing you can try is disable the Windows Defender firewall. Your firewall can block the game from connecting. Disabling it should solve the problem. Type Control Panel in the search bar and select the top option. Change the view by to large icons. Click on Windows Defender firewall. Select the Turn Windows Defender Firewall On or Off option. Disable both the private and public network settings. Click on OK to save the changes. Try playing the game and if it now works, then your firewall was blocking it. Keeping your firewall disabled is not recommended, so instead allow Genshin Impact through it to get a similar result. Go back to the Windows Defender Firewall window and click on Allow an app or feature through Windows Defender Firewall option. Click on Change Settings. Next, locate Genshin Impact among the apps and check all the boxes associated with it. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.